Hello students, this is Samikha Patra, your art and craft teacher. Hope you all are doing good. So this class we are going to learn how to draw a flower vase with the help of your finger. This is called fingerprinting painting. So for that we need the materials, a plain white sheet, color, here I am using poster color, your palette, paintbrush and a pencil. So first we have to draw the picture. So for that first draw a circle. Draw a circle like this. Now you need to erase this part. Erase this part. Just extend two line over here and just make it little dark. Now I am pointing the area where I am going to draw the flowers. Okay. So for flower here I will use blue color. So let's start. So dip your finger into the color like this. Dip your finger into the color. Take the color. And apply these areas. And make the flower. Same thing over here also. Turn the paper like this and get the impression. Now wash your finger, and for another three flower I will use red color. Now same thing, dip your finger into the color and get impression like this. Now we'll draw the leaves. Dip your color like this. You can take the impression like this for the leaves. No. Take brown color. Apply in these areas. To color the base. Now take green color and with the help of the brush just draw the Now take yellow color and apply in these areas. Now you can add some designs on the vest like this. According to your choice, you can do this one. students, now your painting is ready. So follow me and do at your home. Thank you.